Welcome to Real Life Truth. Today we're diving into a topic that's as timeless as it is intriguing, the art of flirting after 50. Whether you're rediscovering your charm or navigating new connections, mastering the signs and strategies of flirting can add a spark to your social life. In this video, we'll explore practical tips and subtle cues that can help women embrace their wisdom and confidence while enjoying the thrill of meaningful interactions. Stay tuned as we uncover the secrets to mastering the art of flirting after 50. Eye contact, sustained eye contact with a genuine smile, mirroring subtle imitation of gestures or posture, initiating conversation, taking the initiative to start a conversation, compliments, offering sincere compliments, playful teasing, light-hearted teasing with a smile, laughing at jokes, showing enjoyment and laughter, personal questions, asking about interests or experiences, physical proximity, finding reasons to be close, remembering details, recalling previous conversations, touching arm or shoulder light, an appropriate physical touch, extended conversations, engaging in long discussions, making future plans, mentioning future activities together, asking for advice, seeking their opinion or advice, offering help, assisting with something small, positive body language, leaning in and nodding affirmatively, smiling frequently, showing warmth and positivity, sending signals, using nonverbal cues to convey interest, playful challenges, engaging in friendly competitions, using humor, sharing jokes or funny anecdotes, creating inside jokes, developing shared humor, showing vulnerability, sharing personal stories or feelings, expressing appreciation, showing gratitude for their presence, exchanging contact information, swapping phone numbers or social media, using flirtatious banter, enjoying light-hearted exchanges, acting playfully, embracing a playful attitude, giving signals of approval, nodding or smiling when they speak, leaving room for more, ending conversations with the hope of more, maintaining eye contact, demonstrating interest with steady gaze, being curious, asking about hobbies or interests, sharing interests, discussing common hobbies or passions, initiating physical contact, light touches on the arm or hand, offering drinks or food, inviting them for coffee or a meal, complimenting style or appearance, appreciating their look or fashion, using positive reinforcement, encouraging their ideas or actions, expressing admiration, showing respect for their skills or achievements, discussing personal goals, sharing aspirations for the future, sharing personal stories, opening up about experiences or memories, finding common ground, discovering mutual interests or backgrounds, using gentle humor, making light jokes to ease tension, using gentle humor, making light jokes to ease tension, eye contact, sustained eye contact with a genuine smile, mirroring subtle imitation of gestures or posture, initiating conversation, taking the initiative to start a conversation, compliments, offering sincere compliments, playful teasing, light-hearted teasing with a smile, laughing at jokes, showing enjoyment and laughter, personal questions, asking about interests or experiences, physical proximity, finding reasons to be close, remembering details, recalling previous conversations, touching arm or shoulder light, an appropriate physical touch, extended conversations, engaging in long discussions, making future plans, mentioning future activities together, asking for advice, seeking their opinion or advice, offering help, assisting with something small, positive body language, leaning in and nodding affirmatively, smiling frequently, showing warmth and positivity, sending signals, using nonverbal cues to convey interest, playful challenges, engaging in friendly competitions, using humor, sharing jokes or funny anecdotes, creating inside jokes, developing shared humor, showing vulnerability, sharing personal stories or feelings, expressing appreciation, showing gratitude for their presence, exchanging contact information, swapping phone numbers or social media, using flirtatious banter, enjoying light-hearted exchanges, acting playfully, embracing a playful attitude, giving signals of approval, nodding or smiling when they speak, leaving room for more, ending conversations with the hope of more, maintaining eye contact, demonstrating interest with steady gaze, being curious, asking about hobbies or interests, sharing interests, discussing common hobbies or passions. Flirting after 50 can be a delightful art that combines wisdom and charm. Here are some signs and strategies that can help women navigate this playful yet meaningful social interaction. Signs of interest. Eye contact, sustained eye contact, accompanied by a smile, can be a clear indicator of interest. Mirroring, subtle mirroring of gestures or posture, can suggest a connection and interest in the other person. Initiating conversation, taking the initiative to start a conversation or joining in with enthusiasm, signals engagement. Compliments, genuine compliments about appearance, personality, or conversation can indicate admiration. Playful teasing, lighthearted teasing with a smile, shows a sense of humor and comfort. Strategies for flirting. Confidence, embrace your age and experience with confidence. Self-assurance is attractive at any age. Smile and laugh, a warm smile and a genuine laugh can create a welcoming atmosphere and show your enjoyment. Active listening, show genuine interest by listening actively and responding thoughtfully. Body language, use open and positive body language, such as leaning in slightly or nodding, to show engagement. Subtle touch, light, appropriate touches like a gentle hand on the arm can convey closeness and interest. Shared interests, find common topics to discuss, whether it's hobbies, current events, or life experiences. Flirt with yourself, don't take yourself too seriously. Playful banter and self-deprecating humor can be endearing. Respect boundaries, be mindful of personal boundaries, and respect the other person's comfort level. Follow up if there's mutual interest. Suggest continuing the conversation over coffee or another activity. Eye contact, sustained eye contact with a genuine smile. Mirroring, subtly mimicking gestures or body language. Initiating conversation, taking the lead in starting a chat. Compliments, offering sincere praise about their qualities. Playful teasing, lighthearted teasing with a friendly tone. Laughing at jokes, showing enjoyment and laughter. Personal questions, asking about their interests or experiences. A physical proximity, finding reasons to be close to them. Remembering details, recalling and referencing past conversations. Light touching, gentle and appropriate physical contact. Extended conversations, engaging in lengthy discussions. Making future plans, mentioning activities you could do together. Asking for advice, seeking their opinion on various matters. Offering help, assisting them with something they need. Positive body language, leaning in, nodding, or smiling. Frequent smiling, showing warmth and friendliness. Sending signals, using nonverbal cues to show interest. Playful challenges, engaging in friendly competitions or debates. Using humor, sharing jokes or amusing anecdotes. Creating inside jokes, developing shared humor or references. Sharing vulnerabilities, opening up about personal thoughts or feelings. Expressing appreciation, showing gratitude for their company or actions. Exchanging contact information, swapping phone numbers or social media handles. Flirtatious banter, enjoying light-hearted and witty exchanges. Thank you for watching our exploration of the art of flirting after 50. Remember, age is just a number when it comes to fostering genuine connections and enjoying life's playful moments. Whether you're reigniting old flames or sparking new friendships, embrace your experience and confidence. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share your thoughts in the comments below. Until next time, keep flirting with life and savoring every moment. Stay fabulous.